Let's cut across quickly to the finance minister, Arun Jaitley.
Instrument for all this than institutions like the BSE itself. The last few years have seen India grow well, but essentially grow well on the strength of enhanced public investment, on the strength of enhanced foreign direct investment. The best of the private sector in that development process is yet to be seen. Various reasons are mentioned, that it was feeling stressed and so on. There was absence of demand. Hopefully, there are some signs of improved urban demand. And since the rain gods appear to be kinder this year, there would be signs of increased rural demand itself. And all this in turn would lead to an opportunity for the private sector itself. And all that entails a lot more activity at the end of the institutions like the BSE itself. And as I said, that the best of their activities and their opportunity is probably yet to be seen. This is not to undermine what they've already done in the past. It's to prepare them for the greater challenges of the future. And I'm sure the BSE would get itself ready for this act, because this is an opportunity which can come India's way. And I'm sure we'll collectively be able to utilize it to the optimum. I wish you all the very best. And I'm delighted that the Postal Department has created an institutional memory in terms of a stamp in order to commemorate this great event. Thank you very much.
We'll take a break here. Coming up next, the Kerala government goes all out to make